A woman was killed over the weekend in Palmyra after she was hit while crossing Route 2. The Penobscot County Sheriff's Office says Heather Corey of Palmyra was trying to make it from the Walmart parking lot to the Dollar General on Saturday night when she was hit by a minivan being driven by Gerald Heskett, also from Palmyra. Corey was taken to a local hospital where she died. Heskett, who is 80 years old, was not hurt in the crash. It does remain under investigation.